The Blue Jays need power, and we need it right now. And we have some budding stars being trapped in AAA. And Orelvis Martinez is one of those star-studding talents in the minors. And I think it's criminal because he is hitting .318 batting average in 44 at-bats, one home run, five RBIs. He is a base stealer, an OPS of .898, a slugging of .523, an on-base percentage of .375. Those are monster numbers. And we're keeping this guy in the minor leagues. How does that make sense?